Legends Gym. It's the hottest MMA gym in Los Angeles.
Who are the biggest fighters in Strikeforce today, along with Fedor?
Fedor, Shields doesn't get enough respect. Shields is a monster. You're not going to beat Shields. Musasi.
Musasi's a bad...
Watch out. He can box, too.
Dude, he can fight anybody at 205 and 185.
There's also this kid who fights at lightweight. I believe he dropped a ass decision to some former.
Yeah, wasn't his name the Hurricane? Connor? The Hurrah?
Watch me. Can't ever beat me, dude.
That's a dude right there.
This kid's like a little f***ing gnat. Like,
he's like that annoying little fly at the picnic. You can't get away from
him. Like swatting him away, and it's like, no, I'm not hurt. But yeah, that dude did just touch me 800 times in the face. And whoa. It's like, you should see his feet. It's like not even his hands. You
can't even see his feet.
And I'm like, and I was like, dude, did I just get a scalp massage? Like, little fastest hands in the world. Yo, you 135 pounders, watch out. I'm teaching them how to wrestle. I'm teaching them some
MMA
jets,
shit. I'm
bitch.
Gonna go through. I'm coming.
Who has the best ground game today in the MMA?
Aoki, bottom line.
Best striking?
Anderson.
Pacquiao.
Fedor.
In Pacquiao. MMA.
Why do you like MMA so much?
Why do I like it? Because it reminds me of a street fight, brother. I'm really good to fight.
Are you from General Santos City?
No, I'm from Los Angeles, California.
You think Pacquiao would do good as an MMA fighter?
If he learned how to stop the takedown and learn some jiu-jitsu.
Listen,
a fighter's a fighter. You can change the game. People always ask me, how long does it take until you can tell if somebody's a fighter? I'm like, throw him in the cage right now. First dude lands an overhand, if he goes, no, you're not a fighter. If he gets rocked and goes and starts walking at you, it's like, yep, get out of the cage.
I don't want you
to get hurt. I'm going to teach you how to block and defend everything, but yes, you're a fighter.
I like MMA a lot. I met Minotauro the other day. I met Chuck Liddell. I met Danny Prokopos. I mean, if you train in MMA and you love it, you know, just as long as you train, you work hard. I mean, I'm not fighting yet. I may fight. I don't know. But
what does your family say about this?
My family is Filipinos. They a lot of boxers in our family. They like fighting, so it's not a problem.
Every dude on the street thinks he's a fighter.
That's what they think.
And go to Boulder, Colorado and ask about me, because there's a lot of kids on the street who don't think they're fighters anymore. Yo, son. Yo, you see that? You see that? That's how we get down at the MMA gym. And you wonder if, like, if I'm not a champ, you know why? Because I'm distracted.
It's the area for sex and violence.
I'm distracted.
Lila, what's it like? Who are you talking about, legends?
Well, I can tell you that when I was 14, I started at the Bomb Squad, is where Chris first started his gym, and I was 14, and I started Muay Thai, and it was like the most amazing thing ever, and then
really?
I followed him to here.
Badass. You know Muay Thai?
I know Muay Thai.
Let's see what you got. Let's see some moves.
I can't do it right now. I have heels on, and I sprained my ankle sparring with Ryan. You know who Ryan is?
Yeah.
Shh.
Yeah. Keep going. Shh.
Don't forget, I'm wearing heels.
Stay up here. You want to stay up here? Yeah. Throw the punch. Just punch combos. Very good. So who would you want to fight? Gina Carano?
Oh, no way. She's so muscular.
You and Cyborg Santos. Who wins?
Probably him.
Her. Cyborg.
Oh.
That's the chick who beat Gina Carano last week.
Oh,
fight.
Really?
She's huge. She's Brazilian.
Huge? How much does she weigh?
I don't know, but she's taller than me, like...
She's a big girl.
Yeah, I'm only 5'2 and like 115.
Live from Los Angeles, this is Ellie Setback reporting.
Live from Los Angeles, California, Hollywood. Ellie Setback reporting.
So there you have it, Legends Gym, the hottest MMA gym in California. In Hollywood, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
How do you say live?
live? Yeah. Shiduchai. Chai is live.
Okay, Shiduchai be Los Angeles. Eli Sikpak. How do you say reporting?
Meshader.
Meshader. Okay, catch.